So it seems that YouTube have removed your favourite channel, Hames Joffmann, and I'm not going to lie, a frustrating experience that just annoyed me and people are outraged. So I thought, okay, YouTube are being very silly and it's just kind of ridiculous nonsense and they need to fix the problem and make sure Hames Joffmann has been fully restored because YouTube is a little bit fishy and I find that off-putting.